Do you have a lot of resources and questions in Google Doc? Do you want to build Google Forms very quickly from your existing Google Docs? Form Builder for Docs help you. Form Builder for Docs is a variant from Form Builder add-on. The Form Builder series of add-ons has three variants: the Form Builder for Forms, Form Builder for Sheets, and Form Builder for Docs. In this video, we will be talking about Form Builder for Docs. Using this add-on, you can quickly import your existing resource from Google Doc into a Google Form. Let's say you have an assessment questions that is prepared here in Google Doc. From this, you want to quickly build your Google Form. To do that, start Form Builder for Docs. It has two options. One is import full document, second is selected content. Let us go with full document. Click on get. When you press get, it is going to bring all this information from this document listed down here. So the image is here, the heading is here, and the student information and every other questions that you have prepared here has come here, right? If you want to make some changes, you can make the changes. For example, I would want to make assessment as a title and student information as a section, let's say. Then what is next? Then social science as a section. Okay. So if you notice that the bulleted items are automatically identified as multiple choice. You can change this to checkbox or drop down depending upon your need. Okay, once you have done with this, you can either choose or create a Google Form. You can choose an existing Google Form or you can create a Google Form. Let me create a new Google Form called Assessment Form. Now, with one click, I can import all these questions into this form. Now the import is complete. Once it is imported, I can view the form. If you look at that, all that I have in the document has fully imported into this new form. The sections are formed correctly. By default, the fields are coming as text, and wherever the bullets are there, it is coming into multiple choice. Okay, let's look at a little more things. I have imported this. Now let's say I have a little more information, some more mathematical questions that I have. I just want to import that. Now I have an existing form already here. I want to import some portion of the document into that. So for that, we have to select the portion of the document and choose the option of selected document, get it. So when you do that, instead of picking up all information, only the selected information will come here. Again, I can just make the title a section, and I can see that all these questions are ready now. I'll keep the same form. The form ends here. So let me import it now. So now you can see that the maths questions are getting loaded. The image is coming. The question is getting loaded. If you want, you can also customize what you are importing into the Google form. For example, by default, this has come as a choice. So I say I want to change that to checkbox. I can go to an advanced configuration. That says there are four options. I can add few more options. So those options are available now. I can save this. And I can also select which fields that I want to import, or I can just click on a single question to import only that question. So let's say I don't want this already existing, already imported question. Let me delete this. I want to re-import after my new configuration. With few more options that is available. Let's see. As I import it now, those new options are coming. Also, the type of the field is changed to checkbox based on what I have selected there. So this way, you can continue to build from a single document or from a multiple documents, either as a full document selection or only a portion of the document you can select and import it. See, it is that quick. So you never need to copy and paste from your existing Google Doc into Google Form. It is a pretty easy way to directly import whatever is there in the doc and make a Google Form. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.